Hey, this is Ray Torres into the outdoors.
This is my son Andy Torres. Hi. What are you gonna say, Andy? What do you think you're gonna catch? A big fish?
Hopefully.
Hopefully you get a big fish, huh?
Yeah. I thought I caught it, but
yeah. They're biting, they just these jet skis guys. They go back and forth and it's a little bit difficult here to hunt for fish. I had some few bites too, but I think I don't know if the hook is too small. Because I got the hook for trouts. Oh, you see the bite? You see the bite? You see the bite? That's a good bite. Look at that. Look at that. See? Guys, white perch. A white perch. Beautiful white perch. Small, but good. Good pan fish. Good pan fish.
Still got the same bait. Wait. Another bite, Andy. Another bite, yeah. Look. Got another bite, guys. Ooh. It's so good to have the spring around, huh? Getting out of the house, the stress of this coronavirus thing. Doing again a nice video. You got it? You got it?
I don't know.
Huh?
I felt it though.
Yeah? Oh, I think fixed the warm.
It's warm, it's like it's loose. Ooh, that's a good bite, what I got here.
How you getting the good
bites? I don't know, but it seems like I'm getting the bites. Pan perch. That's good. Okay. Good food, good food. Good survival fish. You know, this kind of fish is the best. Survival fish.
Turkeys. You hear the turkeys? Up in the hill. Yeah. Turkey season soon.
You want me to put a smaller weight up on that? Yeah. That way you don't have to
stuff back.
There's a turkey! A turkey, turkey, turkey! Oh man, I could see him in the pan. Nice and fried. Jeez. Can see it in the pan, Andy. Right there, that got away, man. It was good. See? Been coming here since I was 16 years old with my stepfather. Well, 16 with my uncle and 18 and 19 with my stepfather. Bye. Bye. I like getting bites, but it seems like they're small. Throw it that way. Cast it that way. You got a stick. Fish stick. And believe me, there's some fish sticks.
Hey, you go to the store.
You shop for it. Only problem is it's hard to Andy Ray Sonic boy. Maybe here. Like this. Somewhere. Oh, Andy got a bite. Andy got a bite. Oh, nice little perch. Get it? That's a nice perch. That's a nice perch. Smile, Andy. Your fourth fish of the year. 2021.
Can't hate it.
April.
Can't hate it at all. I just got a little nice. Bit sorry for it.
Let me grab that fish. This thing is bad right here. It's all rocky. It's hard to put a stand. There you go, guys. Right here. That's the one, Papa. The one is not. It's not a fish. Not. Last year, and by this time, it was like 2 feet of snow.
Oh.
2 feet of snow last year.
Wipers, they go like.
They swim around.
Oh, holy smoke! What was that? Oh, oh.
They're a bluegill.
You didn't realize how close it was. Yeah.
Maybe that's what bites me every time I go there.
I hope it's not the same block here.
fishy. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. Oh my God.
Nice white perch.
I'm happy with it.
These are good survival fish. Good survival fish to eat.
At least you got two bites.
Yes.
At the wake go to, they could hear it. They come over where what the noise you're all about.
There you see? Now you see that? See what I did? Yeah, they hear the noise. Now I got the bite. They hear the noise from the. Oh, I think.
Not if I miss you.
Yeah, you go like this. They can see.
See that when I cast it, you know, not too far from the shore. And you can see the bluegills and the pumpkin seed, big pumpkin seed. The worm is on the hook, it's right there. You can see the worm and everything, and the weight, you know, weight too. What they do is they hit the weight instead of the worms.
It's a smally one, too small.
keep it as a pet.
If you got one. Probably good for ocean fishing.
Yeah.
Bigger size, bigger than the others. Man, I wanna wet this one. It looks straight, but it looks all right, but you never know if you slip or slide in there and fall inside. What time it is now? 2:35.
Already?
Yeah, already. We got here around 12.
And it feels like it's fast.
Well, I know. It's just time passed by like nothing. When you're working, hours go slow.
Yeah.
And more when you got clocks everywhere that you have to be paying attention for the times.
Mm-hmm.
Some machines, they go by minutes,
yeah,
or by seconds, you know, 30 seconds, 15 seconds, and stuff like that, 2 minutes. Oh, you got a nice one. That's a nice one, Andy. That's a nice one, Papa. Oh, what is it? Nice. Oh, nice pumpkin seed.
Hey, pumpkin seed.
Yeah, that's a nice one. Hey. Bring it over.
Hey, good pumpkin seed.
Hey. Bring it this way. Oh. Through the front. Oh, swallowed it.
Uh-oh.
That's good. These doesn't go away. Sometimes you grab it in the lips, and then when you're going to grab it, they jump up. Oh, you know. It was.
Oh, it's okay.
Pumpkin seed. That's a bluegill.
Wait, that's a bluegill or pumpkin seed?
Bluegill.
Oh. Is it still rolling?
Yeah.
Okay.
Still rolling. I'm sure you're gonna go over mine.
Yeah.
You stole my fish.
Yeah, it's still rolling.
Andy stole my fish. You shoot where I always shoot. Break that.
Yep.
This thing out.
Bag is full of fishes.
the noises of cars, people talking. Only the people that like on the boat. But when they're doing the walk here and the and their motorcycle thing in there. But it's relaxed. You know, relaxed, nice and windy. Sometimes you hear the animals, the turkeys, sometimes you see the deer on the other side. I haven't seen the moose yet, but I'm gonna see the bear. But it's relaxing. Like, we in the house all the time. We gain weight staying in the house. That's one thing.
And that's the bottom line.
The bottom line, you stay home, you gain weight, like we're doing now.
I mean, at this point, we need to stay home.
Baby, tiny one. That's good anyway. We got three. Like the worm that I just threw there.
Yeah.
This guy, where are you going? Kind of fish that says, let's
stay here because they're fishing and they might throw some meal for us here.
Here goes
Kit. Kit? Oh, you gonna bite?
Yeah.
Jumping one. You got it from?
That I got it from?
Oh, you got that. Let me see. Let me see.
I'm not getting the bite yet.
I mean, in the beginning, I was getting the bite. Now, not anymore.
I still see the fish right there.
Oh, the other one was big.
I got some.
Ooh, you took my bait.
I did.
I wonder I wasn't having a bait. Okay. Yeah. casting and see if I can get a bass or something, but I'm not gonna cast today. I did body this week. I don't know how these people, it's not that cold, like riding a boat.
I think I'm going to bite.
Yeah.
You get out to see a small, like a little.
And then throwing these stops, small ones apart.
The one that right before was big. Mm. You feel the strength of the one that it pulls. I think I pulled it too early and let go, and then the little small one came out.
Check your worm, just read it and check your worm. Always check your worm when you get a bite like that, because you might not have it.
That's
okay,
right.
Let's get you got it. And when you get a bite like that, you wait like what, a couple of minutes, and if you think
the bite
took
your worm, just
the back end.
So Andy, you gotta you're gonna tell these YouTube where what's your YouTube online is, your page?
My YouTube channel?
Yeah.
It's Gardener Andy Ray. I'll like it in the
You gotta say it slow because remember it's they have to understand what you're gonna say.
It's Andy Ray Gardener Ray. I'll link it in the description below because I'm gonna be editing this video.
Okay. My dad,
so I'll link it in the description if you guys want to check it out. I mostly do like gaming channel, gaming videos, sometimes music. I rarely do that anyway, but yeah, sometimes I do like gaming videos or live streams if you guys want to check that out.
And guys, yes, he's single, no girlfriends. Okay, that's this is the hill that is up there. That's where I hear the turkeys up there. What happened? Oh, it's stuck on top, Papa. Right over there, over there.
Yeah, I know.
What you gotta do is bring it over to me. I'll show you. And these are the fishes that usually we fish during the spring. So subscribe, guys. Check my son's page or channel. You don't have no Facebook either, right? Or you're gonna make a new one?
I have a Facebook. But
you're not gonna make it as a.
Nah, it's mostly for personal.
No personal things. Okay. Good.
But yeah, check out my channel if you guys are interested.
Yeah, you gotta say it loud and clear.
I'm pretty sure they can hear me, right?
I don't know. Probably it's me. I don't hear as much because I got that humming on my head. It doesn't want to go away. You got another one?
Yeah.
A fish. Andy got a fish.
Oh.
Hey, but it's good. It's better than nothing.
Nothing.
A little
tiny one. Oh my goodness. A little baby.
Go ahead.
He's standing up. It's like, I don't know. Press on this rock things.
We need people to subscribe and like our page, our channel on Facebook.
On Facebook?
I mean on YouTube. I don't know why I make mistakes like that. On YouTube, because we need some help on these likes and subscribe. Be good. It's a beautiful day, beautiful place. Some people on the kayak. People on the kayak and that guy is running too fast near the. You got a bike? I thought I seen your forward your pole, like. Yeah, you got it. You had that thing. A small one. It wasn't even that far away from the shore. Wasn't even that far from the shore. I think she swallowed. Oh, good. You got your bait.
You got my bait?
Yeah.
Want to get any worms?
No, that's good. People on the kayak, the people fishing on the kayak. That's good. That's what I want. I want a kayak. I want to get a kayak. You know, I fish in the canoe, but it's just the only problem in the canoe is that it's too big for what I got. You know, if I would have a big truck, then I put it up there. You know what I mean? But we'd have a big truck then.
I think it's anything. My imagination, but it could be because I don't smell anything.
I have luck with white perch, but not with trout. Clear
away
when we got here when the
boat put by
here.
I gotta read the sun too.
It's just going down.
Oh yeah, I can know, that's right.
only problem, they, you know that the they had that restaurant on the top where you get your food and stuff like that. Now yeah, they took that off.
Wait, they closed it or they just?
Yeah, because the they don't want, you know, people with this virus thing. Sorry, they closed it up because of that.
That sucks. Yeah, really good chicken.
And guys, don't be afraid of vaccine. Go on vaccine. I already got my bowl for them. And I even got sick once on both of them. I had the Moderna. Whatever you call it, Moderna.
Yeah, I'm gonna get mine too, but I don't know when.
I think you gotta wait until they say for the younger persons.
Yeah.
Because I'm diabetes and stuff like that, I can get like.
Yeah.
Sick in the first one. Some people, they don't get sick on the first one, the first shots, but the second they get sick. I didn't even got sick. No, not both. It's okay.
Wait, don't you have to take the third one?
No, just one. I think we have to take it every year.
The way I see it,
if this doesn't go away, we're gonna be taking it every year.
Like a 2-shot?
Yeah. Every year. Hopefully, this thing is goes away or something. I don't think it's gonna go away. This thing is gonna go. This virus is gonna stay
for a long time.
Yes, okay. Man.
Oh my gosh.
Boats get in this river.
Why? Because boats are, you know, the enemies of fishes.
Well, I mean, at least motorboats, but yeah. Regular boats and that.
Yeah, regular boats, canoes, like boats that you. They took my bait.
Good, good.
Oh, still got it. It's just they don't want to bite. Because they got a good bait. Let me throw further off. Maybe they're in the sun area instead of the shadow. Maybe they can see better for the sunny places.
big bass.
Ooh, that's a nice one that I haven't caught. I mean, that Andy caught. Nice fish.
Yeah.
Nice fish. Look at that. Biggie. It's a biggie one. It's a biggie one. It's a biggie one. Let me put you guys back in here again. Say something, Andy, before I close this thing up. Say something. So that way.
Fishing, I could call fish a sport, but it's not, to me, like a sport fishing, it's like you sport, like you fish it and you let the fish go, that's sport. But when you're fishing to survive, like you're fishing like to eat fish, that's not sport. It's a survival thing. No matter what, how you are, how you're doing, how you're fishing, and you taking your food home, that's survival. It's not a sport. Hunting, that's not a sport either. You're looking for food, bring to your table, the family. I don't look at that as a sport. So I think I look at it as a hunting and a survival. Sport, if you want to play baseball, football, that's sport. Something that you don't eat, you just do exercise.
Mud
over there.
Yeah.
Richie's not little anymore. I mean, not little anymore. So, yeah. If it wouldn't be for the wheelchair, it would be nice, but I have to bring Richie like somewhere different. In the beginning, you remember where you thought you was gonna go fish? You know where those street was knocked down by the wind? When we beginning, when we got out of the road? Maybe there, like if you follow that trail and there's a fishing spot there. It's good, maybe go home. You can sit there and watch the fish.
Oh, wow.
I think it's similar to the all the other square bags we have.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. It's not like a motorcycle.
Yeah.
That motorized here. The scooter that he used to get.
It looks like a skateboard.
No, that you're talking about is a hoverboard.
No, it's an actual scooter.
You have to go to the motor vehicle?
Headset?
I don't think it's about like that.
You got a bike?
No.
It's funny how all the boats goes on that side to fish some trout, and decidedly in 5 minutes they're back again.
They're way around. Like.
Yeah.
We got some plenty of fish. Not bad. Some white perch.
I got a catfish I just let go, but I didn't video it. That thing gave me a good bite. Finger. We got some few small ones.
We're gonna be leaving now. So we couldn't even catch more because of the boats and the noises. People might hear.
Yeah, we're gonna leave. So thank you guys for watching. Ray Torres Outdoors. Feel free to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you guys are interested of my channel, I'll be leaving down in the description below, or probably like somewhere here. It'll pop up. Yeah, feel free to subscribe, like the video, and we'll see you guys next time.